So there we go, that's it in its final finished glory. It was about £15. I'm sure it absolutely sucks as an oscilloscope, but as a kit it was quite fun to build.